Yeah, I like that place. Remember when I complimented my cleavage? take it from you. Who is it? The IRS. Guess what? They want your money, and they can take it. All of it if they want. Remember, they sent you that letter right over here and said, hey, you owe us a bunch of cash, and we're going to take it from you right now. So what do? You fight back by letting our team of experts work it out with the IRS so you can keep your money. And hey, we're good at what we do. When you hire us, you get a team of guys on your side that know the IRS laws that will fight really hard to save your money. So if you owe the IRS a ton of cash and you want to keep it, call right now. Learn for free how we can help you put it back in your pocket. 5 minutes of your time right now can save you thousands of dollars. And the best part is a free call. So please call right now.
Spirits is to bring a third party into the relationship.
Not in the mood for. Is it Luis from Trader Joe's?
Close. It's a puppy. And he's from the Third Street Shelter.
Honey, what are you doing?
Trying to hand you an adorable puppy that will make you happy. You're welcome.
I'm not going to take him.
But honey, he's got puppy breath and he wants you to be his new daddy.
Look, I appreciate what you're trying to do, but I'm not ready for another dog.
Why not? You got those clean bowls. You're halfway there.
I'm still grieving over Samson. It's only been a couple of weeks.
23 days.
Bonnie, listen to me. I know to you I only lost a dog, but to me I lost a friend that got me through the roughest time of my life.
Well, you're going to have more rough times. I mean, you are marrying me. Maybe this little fella can help. I got stuck by a garbage truck on my way over here, narrow street, no way to get around him, and I glance over, and this guy's giving me a very encouraging look. Made a difference. Just flipped a switch right in here.
Take the dog and just go.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Fine.
I gotta tell you, Jill, I really appreciate this, but I am just so much more comfortable in not the mall.
Out the mall? Can't heal a sad person with sad clothes.
Nothing's gonna heal me.
What are you trying talking about?
You know, I took an online class in listening. Forgetting myself and go. Jill, I really don't want to talk about this. Especially with you not blinking. It's freaking me out. Come on, give me one chance. Forgetting myself and go. I really don't want to do this. Trust me, it'll make you feel better. Forgetting myself and go. Fine. I can't help thinking I made a mistake with Patrick.
No, hell no.
So you think I did the right thing?
No, shh.
I had something to do. I just walked in. I didn't get a good look. Tell me she lost the baby weight. Wow. Is she a professional dancer?
Dealer? Flash highly regarded anesthesiologist.
What are we doing? We can't let her see me.
Why?
Because she'll think I'm stalking her. Why would she think that? Because I had a dark 6 weeks where I totally was.
Isn't it cute?
Yeah.
You can name him anything you want. Have you named one after Steve Miller yet? Look at him. He's a joker, he's a smoker, he's a midnight choker. He is adorable, but I'm pretty well established as a cat person.
Exactly. 8 cats and you're the crazy cat lady. 8 cats and 1 dog, you just love animals.
Who rescued who, am I right?
Did you ask Wendy? She seems lonely.
Yeah, I might try her.
She lives with 4 other nurses, it's like a sitcom.